Cavalry, and today we are playing some Ranked League of Legends in the top lane as Kled. We are playing as Kled because we desperately want to win. We've tried to record two other ones as ADC and it just hasn't gone well for us. So instead we're playing with Hit and Herbie as Ahri, we've got a Rammus, a Sivir, and a Soraka. We're against Blitz, Kate, Ryze, Ziyi, and Jax. So really, we've got the tankier team, so hopefully we can, you know, protect ourselves and keep people alive. I mean, I'm just gonna try and pop off if I can. Jax is going to be a little hard. What?
Blitzcrank has teleport?
Will. Oh. Jax has ignite, by the way.
I see that.
Just so you know.
I have ignite.
I know you do, but like as a top laner, it's weird to not have him have the nap presence.
I'll be able to blow up Kate and probably Yi. Ryze early, I'll be able to if I get a good hit, but.
Yeah. I've got to wait until I get like my cleaver to be semi used, or my. Not cleaver, I start with a. Either a probably a Titanic kind of. Or I may get a Sunfire cape too, depending on how Jax is whooping me.
Why do you assume Jax is going to be whooping you?
I don't, but like, I'm saying my build is going to be dependent on what's happening in my lane. As it should be.
No.
Like right there, he got a stun off, and I could not do anything to him.
Stop talking, you stupid brain badgers!
I had a flash already.
Dang.
Well, it's because he got me off my Scarl. Then I'm just trying to soak XP and not die to him, because it's a Jax. And he will just jump on me and stun me and kill me, because he does a lot of damage that way.
Gotcha!
I couldn't quite get that. That's unfortunate.
Might
as well use the truth. Oh dear. That's unfortunate.
He came in from behind me.
Yeah. They tend to do that. I'm just gonna let him push me under tower.
Yeah,
like this is a safer
then
place.
How are we gonna invade both bases at once? You are perturbing my tranquility.
So that's unfortunate. I'm also now considerably lower than I would like to be. Oh, come off it.
It's your birthday, Scarl.
Oh, there he is.
Let's make a murder cake. I ain't never forgiven you. You flea bitten Scarl Lazard. I am Sir Admiral Major Kled, and I smell a victory potpourri.
Yeah, see, I am. Rather low right now. Also down a level. I'm just soaking up the XP though. Best I can do in this scenario.
You've dismayed.
That was his ignite under my town. Now we'll grab some armor right now. Let's undo that. Let's grab the armor first. Couple of pots.
Of course I want
to
pick a fire.
I'll just run to lane. He's holding it. I'll let him hold it. Save my TP for when it's needed elsewhere. Like, I wasn't expecting him to jump on me under tower.
Hey, it's forward, Admiral Major
I almost
Clint.
Got him there.
I ain't been a mister since ever.
Nobody ever expects the Spanish Inquisition.
No, no, they do not. There they go.
We find them, tie them up, then there's like a pinata full of meat.
Let's come down here, drop a ward. Oh, there's Yi. Yi is above you. He's coming in behind you.
Okay, thanks for that.
Paranoia is just another word for ignorance.
He's hit 6. I can't really do much to him right now.
Thank you for that heads up.
Of course, Rammus is the one who spotted him out, I just called it. I'm just trying to stay in XP range right now. Because he's just jumping on me and...
My land begins wailing. Where I walk. It ends where the sun don't shine!
You know?
Yep.
Just grab that. Because he can zone me out fairly solidly. And now he's freezing his lane. Like a good little boy who knows he's ahead of me right now.
Ain't nothing more beautiful than Oxian Plains. Except in a rich corpse.
I wasn't close enough. Like, slowly the lane's pushing back to me, but he's got double my CS right now. And he's got a level on me. See, this just makes my laning phase a little bit rough. I'll be better in team fighting and split pushing, I think. Just gonna try and stay alive. But I can't actually get in there onto him. It kills me. And if he engages me, I can get him. There we go. Got that one. Yay, I'm getting some minions.
I was gonna say, what the hell was that? But then I realized we have a Soraka.
Yep.
Oh my god, how did I miss that?
Okay, he's missing him. Okay, he's here, but...
Nabbit, you're gonna get us down! I do prefer to ride into battle.
There we go.
Nice job.
That helps.
This is just a
Oh, see, I was going to go in there and fight because I can get my mount back. There we go, there we go. Things are gonna be okay. Things are gonna be okay. That'll help a little bit. Ba-dum-boom, ba-dum-boom. What armor? They have a very AD heavy team. I was hoping that we'd get that. Haha! It was worth a shot. Thought we could get something for it. Force them out of lane. I am super low though.
Get over here, buddy!
Oh, it is a Jax. He's gonna push my tower down if I'm not careful. Yeah, my tower's gonna fall here. I didn't think of that. I forgot Jax is really good at tower taking. Actually, he won't be able to get it here, but it'll be close. Watch yourself, he's missing. Okay, he's back. He's probably just... Let's see, yeah. Hit him. Okay. There we go. I'll get my mount back this time. I don't know where he is. He is legit missing now. Watch yourself. We're just gonna back it on up. Think we're gonna go, do we want to go for a cleaver, do we want to go for actually a sunfire cape, because at this point, you know, every little bit helps.
Yeah, invade Ionia, you said. It'll be fine, you said. Fine, you said.
He's missing. Okay, they took dragon.
No!
I don't know where he is.
Planning strategy, but that city folk stuff.
He's missing. You've got Yi coming up bot river. I have to stay and defend my tower. I was going to come help you out, but I can't.
This big sky, this green land. Now how can I share this with him?
Just back yourself up, man. Ah, I was one hit away from getting my ride back. That hurts. That hurts the pride a little bit. I'm gonna lose my tower. Yeah, it's gone. I got a little too overeager and overextended a little bit. But if you can push something down, I can keep it. What does he finish? Oh, he's just got a board. Yeah, I can't get there very fast. He's gonna get most of that down. I need some help. Please tell me we can catch him. Thank you.
I don't need nothing but this.
I need more damage. I will get more damage eventually. I just. Get the tower down.
Job.
I'm the tank. I just jumped right on him. He came in, he died under his tower. I wasn't giving him a chance to do anything.
Can you come to blue? Or is it blue not up?
I'm coming, but I'm trying to avoid dying horribly.
Hit that thing.
Nope, there's blitz.
Okay.
Yeah, that was a good call not to do that.
This here land is mine. Now you can go back.
Oh, I have blue because you just took it. No wonder. That would make sense.
That's fine.
I didn't realize
we had. We got scuttle and more zone control,
which is good.
Reminds me of the Siege of Rug.
There he is.
A lot of men died on its high walls. It was
like, I'm having trouble countering him just because he can do so much damage and basically count as my auto attack based champion.
He's also going full damage.
Yeah. Call him missing.
Just cause they're on our team,
any
don't
sign of him
mean
anywhere?
We can trust him.
Oh, okay.
Follow me! I got your welcome and present ready.
Okay, we got somebody coming in. I couldn't take out the rise though. But we got the one. Okay, we got them both. Got them both. It's Kay. It's Kay the dead. I got Sunfire and I'm going damagey. Okay, I'm gonna go clear bot lane because me versus Jax is just gonna end in me dying to Jax. Plus, I do have TP up. And bot lane's pushing towards us, so I figure we can push bot lane down. Look, there's Jax.
Yeah, I like it out
again.
Here. Freedom. Communing with nature.
Do you need me? Or you got it?
I'm not even there.
That you can talk.
Like, I'm gonna try and push this bot tower down. They're coming for me now. But if I can draw them to tower, we can
no,
take
not.
Mid lane move to me. Like, their Kate is coming my way. Oh, look, it's Ryze.
I already fed you half a platoon.
Oh, they were coming. Call it intuition. There we go. This day is gonna require some mind-blowing wins. No. They've killed her. You hear? Oh, damn. Like, there's just nothing I can do to take him off the tower. They never learned. I don't have the damage for it. No, it's just like the assault. You see an artillery
vanguard in a commando fleet action? You seen them all. That's how are we not doing something while I'm being chased?
I went top to try and take the jacks off. Like, I'm gonna just have to babysit Jax. And even then, he's gonna start beating me again. This is what Jax does.
You do come up with the best ideas.
Big dragon.
Man, we lost drag. An enemy has been
slain. There we go again.
Ooh.
Should I just keep? I'm going to keep pushing top until Jack shows himself.
Well, my foot wanted to meet your ex, and I'm about to give him a shotgun wedding. I ain't paranoid.
Okay, I got Ryze up here. Ryze has blue buff. There's Jax.
I'm from all over.
I'm coming in. Time to go. Okay. Nope. I was trying there. Couldn't quite get it. Yeah, no, Jax is doing well. There's not a whole lot I could have done against him, though. I mean, it's a Jax.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no. Like, I haven't been able to do anything against him all game without help. Because I can't survive long enough to hit him. I'm gonna just step on the traps real quick to get rid of them.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought.
I'm gonna go take wolves. Got people going down there. If you were here to help,
I got mid.
You got mid? I'll make my way top. Wind on your back and blood on your face. There's Blitzcrank here. They've warded that.
How come junglers never give him blue?
I don't know. I fight better when I've had my Jax is mid. I have wave clear now, so that helps.
I have deep fried courage.
Okay, I'm coming mid to help out. I have ult if we need an engage. Like, we need to try and focus Jax out. You are going to be our best bet for killing the Jax.
Are you ready for anything? Of course you are! You will salute when you address me.
Yep, yep. Jax. I can't actually engage on that.
Lieutenant Sergeant Commodore, rely only on yourself.
Did we get Jax at least? Or is he still floating around? Over? Okay, I'm gonna just focus this tower down here. Oh, look, it's Jax. If he engages, spread out. Like, I can't do anything with this, though, without my mount.
Total paranoia is just total awareness.
Oh, I'm so slow. Got the blitz grab out.
Just means I get to come back and kill you later.
Greg's coming up soon.
We need a ward on Baron.
I'm gonna get Blue to try and ward it up.
If it does that one more time, I'll skewer you and roast you myself.
Okay. Jax is in there. I need something to TP to. Or else I'm just gonna take forever to get you. Nice, okay. Okay, okay.
Don't you bite me again.
Nice, nice. Okay, I'm gonna go clear bot out really quick, because bot's gonna push to our tower. I have TP if needed.
The sky is my roof, the open plains are my bed.
We got this, though.
Is the only company I need.
Oh, man.
What? You think I can solo Drake? Or do you need me?
Oh, hey.
Keep it up, man. I'll get us a cloud rig. Hey, I can actually take Dragon. Guess what?
Don't you run off on me! Y'all made a nice step.
Okay, I'm popping off now.
What?
What?
How dare you take credit for that?
No, no, no. What I'm saying, though, is I'm not dying like a little bitch anymore. You know? Actually, top's pushing. I'm gonna go take that. Oh, the Jax is having issues now. Kate's here. Oh, Jax is here too. Okay, I gotta back out. I can't fight both of them. I'm a little cocky, but not that cocky. It just leads to me being dead. Nice.
I have big cocky.
Sure you do.
That's saying you're cocky.
What do we have? I'll go for Randuin's, I think. I play with guns. Something for the Jax. And for the... Oh. He's level 15, I'm level 15. I'm here, but I'm gonna hold back a little bit. Because I will get him off my...
Oh.
I don't know where Jax went.
What do you think? Tacos? Yeah, tacos.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Vicious, vicious, vicious! I'm gonna murder you again!
Got him, finally. Hot diggity dog. This is why I love Kled. Because I feel like I can always fight back from a... From... I'm coming in. Yay, I'm there at the end! Yay, we win! Rammus did help very well. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of our video. We do hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, give us a like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what you thought, and as always, have a good one.